The ancient Egyptian pyramids have captivated the human imagination for centuries. Often they make us wonder about their true purpose and how they were built. Among the people endlessly intrigued by these structures, one stands out, the genius inventor, Nikola Tesla. He is known for his pioneering work in the field of electrical engineering and is credited with developing key ideas that have led to the development of modern technologies such as smartphones, Wi-Fi, the alternating current system, and many others. What many people don't know is that Tesla was deeply fascinated by the mysteries of the ancient world, in particular from the Egyptian pyramids. He believed that these mysterious and majestic structures serve a higher purpose and devoted some of his time to study them. He was particularly intrigued by the possibility there are giant transmitters of energy, which dovetails with his research into wireless electricity transmission. His fascination with the pyramids raised questions about their true purpose and potential that continue to puzzle researchers and historians today. In this video, we will explore Tesla's theories about the pyramids, explore their potential as generators of unlimited energy, and their possible connection to advanced civilizations from the distant past. Whether you're a skeptic or a believer, the mysteries of the pyramids will undoubtedly capture your imagination. So let's explore this mysterious world of Nikola Tesla and the pyramids together. Tesla's electromagnetic pyramid. Nikola Tesla's fascination with the Egyptian pyramids was not limited to their architecture and historical significance. He believed that these ancient structures hold untapped potential and could serve as a means of wireless energy transmission. In 1905, Tesla filed a U.S. patent for the transmission of electrical energy through the natural medium, which included designs for a series of worldwide wireless power transmission stations resembling the shape of the pyramids. Tesla was convinced that the pyramids were capable of generating electromagnetic energy and that they were designed for a purpose far beyond the function of tombs for pharaohs. He suggested that the structures were built with precision and mathematical calculations that were advanced for their time, and their design was intended to amplify the Earth's natural energy field. Tesla's concept of electromagnetic pyramid was based on the idea that the structure could resonate a certain frequency, creating a standing wave that could be used to transmit energy. Tesla's pyramid would be constructed of conductive materials such as gold or copper, and the top would be antennas to capture electromagnetic energy. Although the great scientist's ideas about the pyramids as energy transmitters were rejected by many at the time, modern researchers have begun to explore this concept. Some theories have suggested that the ancient structures were built using advanced technology that allowed them to harness the Earth's energy, and this knowledge was lost over time. Could Tesla have known more? The height of the Cheops pyramid is interesting from the point of view of wave mechanics, because a quarter of its value is located near the heart of wisdom. Also, the ratio between the height of the lateral triangle of 186 meters and 50 centimeters and the half side of the base of 115 meters and 10 centimeters leads to the value of the golden ratio. The angles of the pyramid's edges and sides, 42.01 and 51.87 degrees respectively, are equal to the first and second archangels, potentially indicating a connection to natural energy principles. There seems to be a remarkable connection between ancient technology and Tesla. The proportions of the Cheops pyramid also determine its properties as a resonator. Similar, Tesla may or may not have chosen an operating frequency of 28 kHz and a height of 57 meters for the Wardenclyffe Tower, which deviates significantly from the values in classical electromagnetism. Was that a result of Tesla's genius imagination? A mere coincidence? Or did he know something more? It remains a mystery. Whether the scientist's ideas about the pyramids are accurate or not, it is clear that he saw in these ancient structures more than impressive feats of engineering. For him, they held secrets that could unlock new discoveries and technologies for the future. pyramids as a source of energy. While Tesla believed that the pyramids were giant conductors of energy, he also hypothesized that they themselves could be a source of energy. According to him, the pyramids have the potential to harness unlimited energy, and their construction and placement may have been deliberately made specifically for this purpose. One of the most intriguing aspects of the pyramids is their location relative to the North Magnetic Circle. This precise orientation led Tesla to believe that they were built to take advantage of the Earth's natural magnetic energy. He was interested in the use of this energy and believed that the placement of the pyramids was a decisive factor in this. He also believed that their very structure could concentrate energy, similar to the principle of a magnifying glass that concentrates sunlight. This concentration could be used to power entire cities or even countries. Although there's no concrete evidence to support Tesla's claims, some researchers have conducted experiments to test his theories. One involves creating a miniature pyramid and using it to charge small devices. While the results are inconclusive, they indicate that Tesla's ideas may have had some merit. Evidence to support Tesla's theories. Although scientists and historians reject Tesla's ideas about the pyramids, there is some evidence that could support them. One of the most convincing of these creations is the so-called Tesla Tower in Shoreham, New York. This tower was designed by Tesla in the early 1900s as a prototype for his wireless power transmission system. It was never completed due to financial difficulties, but researchers believe that the tower was built as a result of calculations of the proportions of the Great Pyramid of Giza. Another intriguing piece of evidence is the discovery of a mysterious room in the Giza Pyramid known as the Queen's Chamber. This room is of unknown purpose and is located in a seemingly random location. However, it is believed that it may have been used for power generation or wireless transmission of information. Furthermore, the structure of the pyramids themselves could support Tesla's ideas. They are made of large blocks of limestone, which was piezoelectric properties. This means they can generate electricity when pressure is applied to them. If the pyramids were designed for energy use, this property of the limestone blocks could serve to generate electricity. While none of the evidence conclusive proves Tesla's theories, they do suggest that the pyramids may be connected to something more than what we currently know. As new discoveries are made and new technologies are developed, it is possible that one day we will discover the true purpose of these ancient structures and finally unlock the secrets that have fascinated and mystified people and scientists for centuries. Other theories about the purpose of the pyramids. While Tesla's theories about the pyramids as a source of unlimited energy are certainly fascinating, they are by no means the only ones about the purpose of these ancient structures. In fact, the pyramids have been the subject of much debate and speculation for centuries. One of the most common theories is that they were built as tombs for pharaohs and their wives. It is supported by the fact that many of the pyramids contained elaborate burial chambers and were filled with treasures and gifts intended to accompany the deceased on their journey to the afterlife. The theory is supported by archaeologists and historians, but it still leaves many questions unanswered. For example, why were the pyramids built in such a precise and complex way? Why did the construction techniques used to build them disappear so suddenly and mysteriously? Another theory proposed by writer Graham Hancock is that the pyramids were built as an astronomical observatories. According to him, they are precisely aligned with the stars of Orion's belt and were built as an image of the stars themselves. According to Hancock, the Giza Pyramid complex represents the accumulation of ancient and long-forgotten knowledge system that was once shared by many different civilizations around the world. This system is said to be related to astronomy, mathematics, and the physical sciences, and may have played a crucial role in the development of human civilization as we know it today. Although there's no concrete evidence to support the theory, it remains a popular and intriguing idea in the world of ancient mysteries and alternative theories. There are also theories that the pyramids were built as part of a larger interconnected energy system, acting as conduits for the energy. Some even suggest they were built to harness the power of the Earth's magnetic field, or to service some kind of giant machine or generator. Nikola Tesla's fascination with pyramids may have seemed like an eccentric obsession to some, but his theories and ideas were more than once far ahead of their time. The potential of the pyramids to hold the key to the infinite energy and secrets of the universe is an exciting prospect, and Tesla's work in this area continues to inspire scientists and theorists to this day. While we may never fully understand the true purpose of these ancient structures, Tesla's legacy and his belief in the power of human invention and imagination remain a testament to the endless possibilities of human potential. If you like what we do, you can support us by subscribing to the channel and leaving a comment.